And life is definitely not easy. So for you, the only message I would say is don't give up on your passion just because of some kind of societal discriminations or whatever you are facing in your life. Stick to your goals and follow your passion and definitely believe in yourself. One day you will definitely achieve your goal when you're actually doing that disciplined practice every day.